A fake to Bell. Now it's Roethlisberger. Into heavy traffic, and it's intercepted. A great read, and it's picked off. And he will return this one to the 30-yard line. And the young buck, the rookie, just racked up his first career interception.
And how about the scouting department? They've got to be very happy right now because in NFL parlance, he's a third-day selection. Anyone after the fourth round, that's big-time scouting right there. And what a great play he just made.